PEGI 12.
Courageous and brave, Eowyn knows her way around a sword. A true shield maiden, she will fight to defend the lands of the Mark, and will keep her king safe, whatever the cost. Eowyn's huge survivability and intimidating controlling effects make her an ideal defender. With her passive, Lady of Rohan, giving her increased health regeneration when struck, Eowyn can stand in the thickest of battles. With great renown, Eowyn heals allied guardians near her at the expense of her own life. When on the offense, I Am No Man deals huge ability damage to those in its wake, while others nearby flee in terror. But even a stalwart Rohirrim like Eowyn can be taunted by Mozgog. Mozgog raised himself into a high position by killing all who stood in his way. For this orc warrior knows no pity or remorse. And his cruel sword is the last thing his victims ever see. Mozgog is deceptively survivable and a dangerous warrior. He regenerates health at a high rate throughout a match. Berserker Rage makes Mozgog exceptionally weak, increasing his attack and movement speed while restoring some health. Those who try to run from Mozgog may find his sword inescapable. Bloodied Blade disrupts the battlefield by fearing and damaging his victims in a large area, making Mozgog a force to be reckoned with. There are many ways to play. Choose your Guardian wisely. For more info, check us out at guardiansofmiddleearth.com and follow us on Facebook and Twitter.